We can see the blue line of the mountains. We can smell the clean scent of the gums. And the bellbird chime strikes my heart. And we and the mountains are one.
We'll get you in there, Rosa.
Great to see you once again. Wonderful to see you too.
Yana Nindi, Yana Janui, Aboriginal women strong, Aboriginal women strong, walk with you, walk with me. Me na 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 ni ba ba ni 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 wa ni.
The greeting to our sisters where others clearly fail. The day of our excursion we might chase to blaze the trail.
We have four wagons pulled by bullocks and horses, loaded high with our furniture and bedding, and another cart for mother, myself, and seven of the children.
I'm riding with Pa. Let's go!
The history of our nation is incredibly important. It needs to be understood, acknowledged, respected, all parts of it, and together to use that to create the future. We can't change the past, we should understand it, but we can work together to create a much better future, and in fact it is our duty to do so. And I want to pay a particular credit to the people who have had the time and commitment over a long period of time. From the Blue Wave Committee and its great founder John O'Sullivan, people involved within tourism and Randall Walker, who have worked together to provide an event that every one of it, every Australian can be proud of, and certainly every Blue Mountains resident can be ecstatic that this is occurring in our area. And we will be working together to have a fantastic three-year event to acknowledge the crossing by Blackson, Lawson and Wentworth, the construction of the road and the passage of our third longest serving governor after our current the incumbent, Professor Murray Bashir, Lachlan Macquarie in 1815.
Our Indigenous people crossed those Blue Mountains. They knew where to go and how to go and how to treat and live in harmony with the land. But of course this crossing meant that the West would be opened up. And a girl called Victoria went to live there and gave birth to me many years ago. But I want to thank you all for inviting me, for paying me the honour, the committee of being patron for this wondrous celebration that really symbolises all that is best in the Australian spirit. May the next 3 years, the next 300, the next 3,000 be as they are today, all of us together going forward as one people. Thank you.